the intention is certainly there to take advantage of this. But I mean, the real advantage is really actually the other way around, shipping Russian energy into China via Murmansk rather than China into Europe, I'd argue.
Would it also, I mean, there were two sets of environmental concerns, weren't there? Number one, the fundamental one, that it's possible to do, and that suggests that the ice isn't there, and it's a fact that the ice isn't there in the amount that it used to be. But number two,